Whoa is right. This Mako shark recently stunned a group of fly fishermen after taking their bait off. San Diego, their boat captain captured the show as a shark repeatedly jumped out of the ocean. The fishing company's website says it only does catch and release with the sharks, but in this case, this Mako made up its own mind and got away. Yeah. That's an amazing video. Yeah.